most part, it's just Copper. I think it's the easiest. Every name, every last name just adds ER in hockey.
My hockey nickname is Scheif. I think it's been that since I was like 7 years old, so it's always stuck.
My hockey nickname is Fly. I'm not 100% sure why, but I got a feeling it's because I'm fast.
I had a few nicknames so far in my career. I've had Dems, Mellow, Mel, Dog in San Jose, and when I came here to Winnipeg, I got the nickname Smoke. Not 100% sure how that originated. It was my first game in Ottawa, and you guys were calling me Smoke, D-Smoke, so kind of forget how that originated and had a lot of emotions going on. I might have missed the boat on that, but that's what the boys call me here.
Peeler, because that's the name the coaching staff liked.
Pools or Pooley. I think it's easier for someone to say, I suppose, to say Pools or Pooley. I'll get tucks every once in a while.
My hockey nickname is either Bucky or Helly, preferably Helly. I just like the name Helly, and I sign everything with Helly for my fans.
My hockey nickname is J-Mo. I think it's my nickname. It's pretty obvious. It sort of just fits pretty well, but you have to put the J in there because Paul Maurice, his nickname's Mo, so we can't be confusing the two, so you have to throw the J in there.
My hockey nickname is LB. When I was playing in juniors, I guess someone started it and it's just stuck.
Nickname is Apple, Appy, Applesauce, all of the above. Anything that has to do with an apple.
Most people just call me Stan. My dad's buddies called him Stan, and then just from a young age, my friends started calling me that.
My hockey nickname is Gus. Well, it's my last name is Gustafsson, and then they just short down to Gus. Then it was some guy who saw a movie once, where it's a guy who calls himself Gus Bus, so sometimes they call me that too.